Hi everyone, in today's video we are going to see how we can debug the Windows service. So as we all know, Windows service is a kind of a background process, and there is no way we can run it like debug from here. So it's not work that way. So in order to test your code, what you need to do, you need to first install it, your service in here, and start it like I did. So if you are the way you can know whether your service is started or not, you can see the status here. So it will show stop because it is already started. So after doing that, you need to open your Visual Studio in an administrative mode. So you can do something like run as administrator. So I have already open it using administrator mode. As you can see, it's showing it in here. So when you do that, what it will do, it will allow us to show those processes which is not visible to normal user. So service debugging can only be started using attach to process thing. If you have debug application which are hosted on your local IIS, this is the same way you can do it. So let's just click on the attach to process. It is inside the debug menu and attach to process. When it opens, you need to make sure that you have checked this thing, show process from all users, in order to see your service. And then you need to see the actual process name. So process name will be the application name which is defined in here. So this is dummy Windows service demo, and we have that in here. So what we need to do is we need to just click on attach, and before attaching it, you can point out here wherever you want to put a debug point on. So after attach, clicking on attach, it will attach the process with our source code, and as you can see, it's started to have a debug point in here. So now if I do like F10 on it, it will move further, and by doing that we can debug our application. So let me just continue it. So it's showing it in here, and after 5 seconds it should hit again, and after 5 seconds it should hit again. So that's how you can debug your service. I hope you get some information about it, and thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Bye.